The grand jury returned an indictment today against Jake Gardner. And that indictment charges the following counts. The first count charges manslaughter in connection with the death of James Scurlock. The second charge, or the second count charges the use of a firearm in the commission of a felony. The third count that they decided to charge was attempted first-degree assault. And the fourth charge or count is terroristic threats.